Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to walk through how to untrust all of the computers associated with your iPhone or iPad. When you connect your iPhone or iPad to a computer for the first time, you receive a prompt on your Apple device asking whether you want to trust that computer. When you choose to trust the computer, you're agreeing to let that computer access information on your iPhone or iPad, such as pictures, videos, contacts, and much more. This means that if someone else gets their hands on your device, they can plug it into a trusted computer and have access to files on your iPhone or iPad. If you're either not comfortable with the number of computers that have a trusted relationship with your iPhone or iPad, or you're worried about someone getting their hands on your device and connecting it to one of these computers, your only option is to untrust all of the computers that have a relationship with your Apple device. You can do this by resetting your location and privacy settings. And now, let's walk through the steps to reset the location and privacy settings on your iPhone or iPad and untrust all of the computers you've set up to be trusted by your Apple device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Select General in the list of options on the Settings screen. The General screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the General screen and then tap Reset. The Reset screen appears. Step 4. Tap Reset Location and Privacy in the list of options. The Enter Password screen appears. Step 5. Enter your password or passcode. A notification flies up from the bottom of the screen informing you that continuing will reset your location and privacy settings to factory defaults. Step 6. Tap the red Reset Settings button in the notification. The notification will disappear and you'll return to the reset screen. The list of any computers trusted by your iPhone or iPad will be erased as part of restoring your location and privacy settings to the factory defaults. You'll now be prompted to establish a trust with any computers you connect your iPhone or iPad to. Finally, because you cleared your customized location and privacy settings, you'll need to update that information accordingly. Congratulations! You now know how to untrust all of the computers associated with your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.